For some reason, I really believe that if you break glass, you have bad luck for 7 years. My youngest just broke a mirror and, well, he's hooped now.